I'm going to create an intermittent or dwell mechanism by finding parameters for a four-bar linkage so that the coupler curve has a portion which is approximately linear. I then create an output link which aligns with the linear part of the coupler curve and attach it with a slider. Now, when the coupler traverses the linear part of the curve, the slider simply moves along the output link. The link itself is stationary or has a dwell. I click on the link in the description to go directly to this model.